One of the things we do as a commission is make recommendations to the government. But another thing that we're doing is actually putting our resources into developing educational materials that every high school in this country and every university like mine in this country can use.
If we do our job right, we can help educate people and inform people and make people more aware of some of the issues and how they do affect them.
One of the great things about this commission is that it has recognized since its first report the need for, in this increasingly complex way we do science, the need for well-trained scientists having training in ethics.
So we're developing some case study materials with ethical commentaries and ethical questions.
We have a study guide that were ethically impossible. The STD research in Guatemala could be studied across a whole semester. Putting those materials into the hands of future bioethicists will really prepare this next cohort of bioethicists.
The educational materials that the staff has developed in order to disseminate this information and make it an important case study and learning materials for people, I think is an incredibly valuable tool.
I think it's critically important. I almost think we probably ought to start teaching bioethics in high school because some of the questions, at least I deal with in clinical ethics, are going to affect everybody. Everybody's going to decide at some point whether or not to continue life-sustaining treatments for somebody they love.
To be able to sort of struggle with the gray areas in all of these issues, you have to have some framework or some principles or some understanding of what you're, you know, what you're struggling with to be able to do so. So, you know, teaching people more about their own health, about what health is, about science, about bioethics, and the principles that guide daily life, I think is a very valuable thing.
These questions are not simple ones for isolated people working in ivory towers, but I think they're for everybody, and that's why the commission's efforts at education are so important.